Breaking traffic news out of Woodbridge, Virginia at this time. We've learned of a pedestrian crash that is closing both sides of Route 1, Jefferson Davis Highway, between Port Potomac Avenue and Cardinal Drive. So if you are headed that way, plan to follow police direction or just utilize I-95 as your alternate route. Then some good news off of 95 southbound in Woodbridge. This earlier crash we told you about just past Route 123 has cleared up. All of those lanes back open.